See, these openings are giving me confidence that Robin's not gonna, like, screw them over and is gonna be part of the crew. Yeah!
Hello!
Hello!
Welcome to Will the Scry. I am Kirk D. Cam.
I'm Scryerman.
And we are jumping into episode 168. We finally got to meet God, aka Slim Shady himself. Can I have the attention of the class for 1 second? That's awesome. Well, let's go.
I want to really know if that, like, landmass it shows is accurate. It's the One Piece.
It is. That's crazy.
It is?
I've never thought about that. Yeah, that was the red line. Yeah, that's the red line that they just passed.
What's the red line?
The red line is like the body of land that's straight across the world. And there's only one way to get above it without spoiling anything. And that's to go through Mary Joas, which is like the Holy Land. And then above it on each of the geographies around it is North Blue, South Blue, East Blue, West Blue.
Mm, okay.
And then the Grand Line is literally, it's almost like the circumference. It's like the middle of the world that you follow.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I hope Zoro's not by himself. Luffy's not one to talk.
Seriously.
We gotta go right.
This is where I'd be messing up too. Like, Nami's smart pointing in the right spot.
Robin's the only one who knows.
Why did they split up?
Because Luffy's crew is going towards the goal, and Nami's and the pirate ship are getting ready to pick them up on the other side of the gold. Basically. Or so they think. Why is he so chubby in this frame?
I like why his little arms look so off. That thing's cool. Dang. Man, that's a cool shot.
Some of these dudes look flames. He's giving me smoker vibes here. Where his face was?
Yeah.
He like didn't know was which form to go to. No, he was like in between. I've never seen that.
Yeah.
Uh oh. She's the only one who knew how to get back. Him, I'm not surprised about.
Oh, I'm so lost. Sarani
bits code. How does he know all this?
Yeah, he's omniscient. I'm assuming it's the same way the little girl is.
This is like full out attack war.
Oh man, he's
dun dun dun. And Scryerman, oh Scryerman, it's a shame because you know I love at opening three, but we had to miss half of its airtime because of the overlap it had with Alabasta. And so now I have a nice surprise for you. Are you ready?
New intro?
Opening four. Here we go.
Ooh. I feel like they're gonna go Mario Kart racing or something. The music.
Second opening with Nico Robin featured.
I know. I love this one. It's just really what, like, getting towards that real, like, more realism or something. I don't know. Chopper's flashback.
Did you also see Robin as a little kid?
Yeah, for like a second. Oh, that's cute. See, these openings are giving me confidence that Robin's not gonna like screw them over and is gonna be part of the crew. I hope that's it. I thought she was gonna be gone in like an arc or two, to be honest.
Well, we're only one more arc out from when she was recruited.
Oh, true.
Which one would you get? The water skates, the water board, or like the water skis?
Which one would I be best on? I think the water... I'd probably go for like the blades.
Yeah, me too.
The skis.
Me too.
The blades just seem the most versatile.
Mm-hmm, I agree. It's like you're running.
Mm-hmm. Trials beginning again.
Remember?
I wasn't sure if that was just his straight up power, but. Because I don't see it on his glove.
Yeah, he has it in it.
Oh, it's underneath?
Mm-hmm. Here's another hint that I'm still curious about because I haven't seen anything, but. So the reject dials and then ancient sky islands outside of this one was what he said. Yes, the reject dial. He said it's a basically extinct dial, but if someone were to use it, it would basically kill them. It would kill the person they use it on and then eradicate the person's body.
But he used it on Luffy, didn't he?
No, that was an impact dial.
Oh.
The reject dial is what he's referring to. It's like a, it's a giga version of the impact. Does that remind you of?
See, I thought these were all like holy powers. Because at the beginning too, I thought it was all tech based, like all the god stuff.
So he just counted all the people that are currently in battle. 81. Because he didn't count God, Gandalf, or Ganfall. Because he said he's too injured to fight.
Right.
50 out of his army?
Out of the total fighting. Said he thinks there'll be 50 still alive.
God says there'll be more.
島に立っていられるのは81人中5人。
And there aren't, there's more than 5 people on Luffy's crew. Remember that.
Including all the residents of Sky Island or just the armies?
The fighting. Everyone on... In 3 hours, there will only be 5 people left still standing on this island. The bird. Upper yard.
So God must be thinking himself and 4 of his guys, maybe a priest and 3 soldiers.
Or maybe he's being level-headed with the other people too, you know? He's saying 5 people will be alive in 3 hours. Or like standing.
Yo, Shandia no Shogun. Iizamada. Arai kangei o yurushi tamae o. Shura! Ah, iichiichi iwaran demo.
I'm gonna miss this guy.
So they're all just kind of standing still in the middle of the air.
Strings?
Yeah, remember ordeal exactly.
Oh, they're clouds.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go. Wiper!
で、俺に叶うと思うな。避けろ。ヒートジャベリンだ。なぜ盾と銃を捨てる。バカか。またかあいつ。やるよ。肩の一つでよ。
It's
a rejectile.
Nice. I hope it killed him. The other guy got like obliterated, right?
Well, you've never seen a rejectile used. It almost blew
his
arm
off. It was just like the flashback, right?
One is dropped out, 80
so
remain.
So he's dead.
Yeah.
Nice.
And
I
look,
like
he doesn't care. Yeah.
That was awesome.
Dude, Wiper is no slouch.
Yeah.
Remember, they said a normal man, that would obliterate you from the inside. And you watched his arm basically get teared to shreds when he used it. But he knew, he was like, in order to take out one of the priests, he's not playing any games, you know?
He's giving his arms up, yep.
Yeah, and Anel's like, alright. He called it, he said 5 people left total. This guy's fire too. We should rank all the priests and the Shandians in order for the video.
I'm down. How many Shandians are there?
Well, the main ones, you know, okay. That we've seen. It was like those 4 guys and Wiper, really. Ooh.
Oh, here comes the... We haven't seen these guys at all, right?
No, the Divine Soldiers, yeah. I'm pretty sure they all know Mantra.
So Mantra specifically, like, reading moves ahead of time?
Yep, essentially.
Okay, so nothing to do with the dial powers, because those are explained.
Ooh! Oh my god! He was
so these guys
down.
Have, like, reject dials, too? Or impact,
no, he had an axe dial, which they said do not exist natively on this island.
Like, how many sky islands do you think there are? Like, with civilizations?
People gift that of Luffy all the time.
Still looking around?
Oh!
I love when they show, like, just the scrubs getting owned.
Yeah. Right, especially because you just saw, like, these guys cut down a bunch of randos, you know?
Right. Well, randos who were shown to be pretty, skilled.
Oh!
I wasn't expecting this at this point, anyway. Okay, I want to see how this turns out.
I am Kirk D. Cam.
I'm Scryerman.
And this is Scryerman.